gingerbread house contest. I have this one, he has the same one. And our recent gingerbread house failed. So we're doing contests now, and our parents are the judges. So let's go. Yeah, and check out our video. It was a total fail. My sister literally crashed the previous.
Yeah, I was so bad.
Yeah, and then we glued it together with frosting, but it didn't even work.
How are you supposed to open this? I'm just opening it from the front. So we're just gonna. And let's see what there is here.
Oh my god, this is so small and cute.
Is that edible?
Yeah,
it's edible.
Okay, we don't need these instructions, obviously. And yeah, so I'm gonna open.
Which
it.
One is the side?
I think this.
No, this is.
Okay. Do we have any scissors?
Yes, I can give it to you.
Okay,
just
thanks.
Poker. Just poker.
Yeah, but we need like scissors for the. Okay, so that's cool. We're not. And don't throw away this, okay? Because that's where we're going to build the gingerbread house.
How? Oh my god, I almost cracked it.
These are like so you
think, guys.
And it's just like more easier to make it. So now.
I'm afraid that I'm going to rip open one of the pieces, so I want to stick to the scissors.
Yeah. Okay. So we got that.
Oh my god.
Okay. So, wait, guys, this is like so cute. I never knew it was gonna be that cute. Okay. So I'm actually gonna start off with my icing right here. How are you supposed to do this? I better look at the instructions to see how to do it.
You said that you didn't need instructions.
Yeah, but. Oh. We were supposed to have, like, some sort of bag. Oh.
What bag?
It's like an icing bag, but we didn't prepare it. Whatever. I'm just gonna do something. And since this is a contest, we're not gonna be helping each other. So after you get that, can I use it too? Thank you. Okay.
That was my plan.
Okay, guys, so I'm done. And we're just gonna first do these gingerbread pieces. And I have to be super careful not to crack these again because the reason our old one failed
is because my sister cracked it and it kept on falling apart.
Yeah. Anyways, I'm trying to do this right now, and I don't know if this is gonna work, so. Yeah, okay, so this is the back, I think.
Oh my gosh, the ice is really cold.
Oh.
Hey, yeah,
oh my god, sorry. Okay, so. I'm just gonna put the icing on. Oh no, guys, this is failing. Okay. I think that's okay to do.
I'm gonna use this cheat. And yeah, it's not gonna fit.
Yeah, it's too big. Okay, I think everything is going well for me. But we'll see. So it's really important to get the base of the house good.
I might lose. I'm a bad froster.
Okay, I think that is okay, but we have so little frosting. I don't know if this is even gonna work. Anyways, I'm just trying to
icing house.
Okay, how did I do that? Oh my god, it might like fall. Okay guys, I'm trying to make this as straight as possible, but it's like not working. Oh my gosh, I did something wrong. Okay, I think that this is good. Yeah, I totally did something wrong. I wasted frosting. Okay, I think that's gonna be okay. But some support frosting on the outside and the inside. The inside is okay. Gosh. So I'm first gonna check if the roof fits. Oh my god, it fits, guys. Oh my god. Okay, that was unexpected, but cool. Okay, so I think I have to let this dry. Okay. So now what I'm just gonna do is I'm gonna like pipe some frosting on here. I'm so afraid that I'm gonna lose. And also our parents don't know who's is who, so they, cause like they're like fit like yet. They're like, wait, they want us both to win, so that's why we're like not telling them whose is whose. So there can be like a real winner. Oh my god, it works. The wrong side? Oh no, I didn't have the wrong side. Okay, I think that worked pretty well. Okay. Wait, that actually worked. Oh my god. Okay, so. What we're first gonna do. Is we're gonna like. Oh my god. Okay, I think that.
Oh my god. Guys! It's breaking!
I know!
Okay, I've got it under control.
Oh my god, you might win. Okay. Oh my god.
Yeah, I might lose. I'm so bad at frosting.
Oh my god, I already got this side dirty.
Okay, so I'm gonna. Okay, so I've got the base done.
Oh my god, that actually looks good. Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's good. Now we're gonna let it cool. I'm gonna get something from the kitchen.
Until it's like,
you really need that big of a bowl for.
Yeah, that's the only thing I could find.
Okay. Last time we did it, like the lights were so good. Let's see if these lights are really good.
Oh my god, you're gonna.
I can't believe you're eating them. I'm gonna like try to see. No, I'm not eating them.
good to know.
Yeah, but
okay, guys. So I'm trying to
meow sense. Something's happening. It looks my gingerbread house looks weird.
This is falling.
You're bleeding on me.
Oh my god. Try.
I can give you some of my awesome.
Thanks.
Wait, what is that?
But there, you don't need to give me anything.
Oh my.
Guys, why?
Why? What is your question?
Wait, this is not working. Like, that side is good, but this side is not working.
Who do you think is gonna win now?
I don't know, but gingerbread houses are always so hard for me.
I know, right? They're so hard.
Okay, I think that's okay. Oh my god, my hands. My hands are so...
What? I hope you drop a piece.
How is your staying?
I don't know what's happening, buddy.
Don't you dare blow down my perfect hands. Okay, so I'm just gonna let that dry and stuff.
Something feels right now.
I'm gonna go wash my hands. Your hands are so clean. I'm gonna like get it so dirty. Paper towel in case my hands get messy again. So I hope that they don't. Oh my god, I'm running out of white frosting.
And use your green frosting.
Oh my god, I'm really bad at curves. Oh, I'm so bad at this. I can win. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose. Still gonna lose. Okay, I think that went well, actually. Wait, where did you put your dog?
Gross!
Wait, the green tastes gross?
Well, yeah, if you eat too much of it.
No, this is not happening. Why?
Slime.
Okay, how do I do that? Okay, maybe like. Oh my god, yours are so clean. Mine is dirty. Okay, I think that's gonna be good.
I'm gonna use a light as a door. Who do you think has better frosting skills?
I don't know.
Who do you think is gonna win?
Maybe like you.
Why? Turns out I think
yours is like so clean. Mine is like dirty. Thank you.
can
okay,
run.
Okay, I think it's actually working now. You cannot get anything bad on the front.
What did you
sorry,
do?
I'm
you
so
made
sorry.
A big plump on the side.
Sorry. So what I'm gonna do, I wonder if this is called cheating. But I'm
yeah, that's definitely called cheating.
Okay, then I won't do it. Okay. So
since your house stays like it is.
Now I'm just gonna
I'm doing a pattern. I think I might soon run out of lights.
Okay. This is definitely a bit more smooth. Oh no, my hand is shaking.
Decorating is the easiest part.
Yeah, it is. And we only have like one decoration.
Yeah. Why couldn't they give us more decorations?
But if we only have one decoration, it's actually a little bit more easier. Okay. I think that's all right.
How many more minutes do we have?
I don't know. Okay. That's not that. Okay, so I'm going to work on the door with white frosting. Oh my god.
I don't know what can I else decorate.
Oh, look, shut.
I have one problem now I can't fix. I backward one of the sides. Yeah! Well, who cares?
I think I might
win since look at that. It's so messy. I'm gonna put some windows. Why do you think that's weird?
No, I'm saying mine is
weird.
Why is it weird? I'm just going to play it. I hate frosted frosting. A little, green on.
Oh my gosh, I am so bad at windows. I wasted like a bunch of frosting already.
Thank you.
do think is better. I think we only have like 10 more minutes. Who do you think's house might win? I hate like doing curves. I'm so bad at
them. Okay.
Oh, I know what to do. Since we have three blocks. Who do you think's house might win?
I don't know.
Tell me. I'm gonna try one. Okay, mine looks kind of messy. The rule is you can't do this. Cheater. You're a cheater. Now what should I do?
Yours looks so festive.
Oh, I hate these clothes. Do what?
Oh no, it's not. It's pink.
Five more minutes left. Like, we don't have a real timer on, but I'm just making it
suspenseful.
We have 5 minutes left, David.
I'm gonna add like a green line on this side to even it out.
Okay, I think that's good. And now I'm going to add in the dog. Hey, where's my dog?
I don't know.
The dog.
Yeah.
have to glue its ear back together.
Oh! Oh my god, what happened?
Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is when I open the corgi dog. Cuter than the cutest person on earth.
Well, it's not like that, but
is there something called sugar glue?
No, okay, my dog didn't break. Why did it lose it?
Does your have this?
Oh, okay, I guess it's regular.
Okay, so I'm just gonna make my little cute dog and try not to get dirty. And there's another rule, you can't use other people's frosting.
Okay, so what I'm just gonna do.
I'm gonna do to make it stand up is something you'll never think of them. It's actually not at the ground. It's actually something at the wall.
Okay. Look at mine. It looks so cool.
There.
Okay, it's gonna be like my vehicle is so cool.
The rest of the lights, if you have left over, you can keep them. There's only one more minute. Yes, there is.
No, you're just pretending, so it doesn't really matter.
Just pretend there is one.
Oh my god, it looks amazing.
Current. 59, 58, 57, 56.
Now let's make a little pile of the lights in the back, it's right here. A little pile. A little pile.
you and
what did you do?
Sorry, I was trying to help you. There's just gonna be random piles of
I bet you were doing that so you could destroy it.
No, no, I'm sorry. Do I need to hold this for you?
Just frost it!
Here?
Literally just frost it with your frosting. It's gonna fall down.
Okay, like... Sorry.
But you did. Rule number one. Never
Sorry!
Never do this. Rule number two. Never help buddy if they're in a destruction situation. Rule number three, frost it for me, please.
There.
Like, right over here. What the hell?
Sorry! I just thought that you would need a lot because it's like a big fat hole.
Rule number four, frost the sides for me.
Okay, there.
No! I mean like...
Oh, where? Oh, okay.
What are you doing?
Sorry, I don't know.
You're just doing that so I can hear.
You're doing your stuff.
You're just frosting it so I can lose. Fine, this is what you get.
Stop! No, no, no!
This is what you get.
Oh my god, what did you do? Sorry. See, I'm helping you.
You literally destroyed it.
Ew,
it's gross.